Oh yeah. Fucking hell. Fuck. That's my reaction to that. I shouldn't have lost life there. On the easy part. I need him for end. I lost my grip. I need to find it again. Hello, where are you, grip? XD. Oh, is this what I call the sick buff? I'll find out if I pass it or not. Oh, I'm sorry for all my coughing, but like, I can't not do it. This is what it's like when you say, brother. Run, run, run. Beware. Coward, beware, beware, run, 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 run. This guy is a top G. Leave a comment in the comment section below if you're still watching. I doubt anyone is, but you can prove me wrong. Holy shit, I did not play that section well. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. I think I have a pretty pretty good grip now. We'll find out. Fuck. Fuck. That drains so much stamina for me, holy shit. Shouldn't be possible to drain that much in that little amount of time. Oh my goodness. Fucking hell. Quarter of the map left. AKA the hardest map part. Give me my stamina back now. No. I cannot lose a single life or else I'm dead. I'm on my last life. Which really sucks. Because I'm not done with the hardest part yet. By far not. Guess I'll just have to go God mode, right? Isn't that what the pros do? What?